Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be telling you how to get a lot of goodies on Tabby Cat. So first, what you're going to do is you're going to go to your home web store, download Tabby Cat. Once that's done, you're going to get your new goodies, and then you're going to go to hack on Tabby Cat, and it's going to be this one. So look, this is right here. But all you have to do is type a pack for Tabby Cat, and you're just going to come out to this Tabby Cat swag JSON, and you're just going to and see that then you're going to go onto your new tab, Tabby Cat tab, and you're gonna press on the three dots. More tools, don't click on it, but put your mouse on it, and then you're going to go what you're gonna do is you're gonna go press application. I don't know what you're going to want. I'm just going to put some local storage power down. Chrome extension, the Chrome extension, whatever this is. And to edit value, and command delete, and command V, and your new one, and just enter. X out, go to your new tab, and then you got like much more goodies. Not all of them, but you can get a lot more goodies. Like, just out of, I just had the donut. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, then make sure to watch all my other videos.